my channel Glam Up with Sia. Hope you guys are doing amazing. So guys, as you're watching me for the first time, hi you all, I'm Sia. I make content related to fashion, beauty, makeup, lifestyle, travel, food, reviews, hauls, etc. So if you all are interested in all that, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon and stay notified whenever I post a new video. So guys, look at me, I am super excited again as it is a Shein haul video. So guys, today it is not only about clothing, there are many different stuffs in the box. I'm going to show everything to you guys and give you my honest review about each and every product. And guys, those that are not following me on Instagram, follow me on Instagram right away so that you can see how I style all these products. So guys, without further ado, let's get started with the video. Okay guys, so this is the box. Yes, I have opened it because there was a little confusion. I received two packages and I was confused that what is in this box, because I opened another packages and dresses came out from that. I was not expecting that package at the moment, but yeah, that came together. I'm very happy. And this box came away with lots and lots of packaging. Like you can see, there's lots of safety. I love Shein packaging. They make sure they follow current safety measures. Like this COVID thing is going on, they are sanitizing all their products and sending it to you. So guys, don't worry, don't think about, oh god, how can I shop now in this current situation. You never know who have touched the box, who have not. Make sure once you receive the parcel, sanitize your hand, sanitize the parcel, everything will be perfect. And sorry for the background noise, I am actually shooting in the daytime, so yeah, there is some noise going on. This is annoying. Okay guys, so let's start with this. Let me pull out the items one by one for you guys. Okay, so this is the first package. Like you can see, I haven't opened it because I wanted to do this, wanted to open this packages for you guys and show it to you and give you my honest review about my first glance about the product. So guys, let's get started. Okay, so here it is. I am obsessed with this color. I was looking for a color something like this. Like if you all can see, it's a pretty lavender color. I guess you might find it a little lighter on the screen because of the lights. If I can get it closer, like you can see, it is a pretty violet lavender color dress, a lilac dress you can say. It's a ruffled dress, looks all good to me. It has this elastic on the waist, so it gives you a nice clinched waist look, and it comes with the two layer ruffle. Like you can see, it's nice and flowy. I love the sleeve part, you know, it's nice and flowy sleeves. I am someone with very thick arms, so for me such sleeves are amazing, and it has this V-neck. So guys, let's try it on. Okay you guys, so this is the dress. It is so nice and flowy. It comes with this belt part over here, like you can just tie it up, and I love it. It has a little deep neck. If you don't like deep necks, you can actually just pin it up. And the sleeves are lovely. Like I told you, I'm someone with thick arms, so these sleeves are perfect. Yeah, I love the color. It is so nice and flowy. You can see, I love ruffles. You know, they go like, it's like so flowy and so nice. So yes, guys, it is so pretty. No complaints about this dress. You guys must check this dress out. There are coupon codes on my screen. So if you guys want to check out anything, you all are getting additional discounts using these coupon codes. So guys, let's check it out. Okay, so that was a pretty dress. So now let's move on to another thing. Let me pull out things one by one. Okay. So you guys, this is a bag. I hate this noise while I'm shooting. Okay, so this is a straw bag. Like it is super trendy right now. Like it's summers and people love to use such bags. If y'all are planning for a picnic or going out, hanging out with your friends and all, this comes super handy. You just put it like this or just hold it in your hand. It is so good. And the material is nice and soft. It is not something like pokey or pricky to your hands and all. And yes, it comes with a zip. Like you can see, there is a lot of place inside. There is a little small compartment over here. If you guys can see, there's a small compartment here as well. There's enough space to keep a lot of stuff. And yes, the zip is nice and smooth. I love this. Something is stuck inside. Okay. So this is how it is. It comes with this little cute Shein tag. All the prices will be mentioned on the screen. There is a coupon code for you guys. It will be mentioned on the screen. Do shop with Shein and check out these stuff. If you like any of these, you can purchase any stuff. My coupon code are like site wide. You can use it for any stuff. Like you can use for shoes, bags, accessories, home items, decor, for anything. So yes, I love this bag. Okay, so now let's see what comes out. Okay, so this is another clothing thing. Let me open it for you guys. Okay, this is a cord set. So let me first show you the top. This is how the top is. It's a crop top with nice loose sleeves, but it has this elastic so that it won't like open up or be uncomfortable or anything. It's so cute. Material is nice. Yes, it is a little see-through, but yeah, you can actually wear a proper lingerie inside, or if you want to flaunt your lingerie, you can wear a nice neon lingerie inside. It looks super cute on summers, and see, it is so stretchy, guys, so stretchy. So there's no need of going for a bigger size, I guess, for the top. Let's check out the pants. Okay, so these are the pants. Like, they are nice. I thought they'll be a little longer, but this is the ankle length pants. It comes with this tying thing here. It's nice and stripes, so it's perfect for summers. And not only for summers, this actually, you can wear these pants throughout the year. They're so nice, so flowy. Material is nice and soft. So guys, let's try it on. So okay guys, this is the cord set. I like the pants, but it is a little tight on my thighs. It's not, this material isn't stretchy, but the top is super cute. It is a nice off shoulder top. Like, if you guys can see, it is so pretty. I like the pants as well, but it is a little tight for me. If I would have gone a size up, I guess the top would have been too loose. But yes, time to shed some weight and inches. Like you can see, it's a little tight on this part. I'm getting a little camel toe. But yeah guys, it is a nice set. The combination is too good. If the pants weren't tight, I would have been a little more happier. But yeah, no worries. Okay, so as you guys saw, the pants were a little tight for me. But yeah, I couldn't have gone for a bigger size, or the top would have been pretty loose. But best part about ordering cords from Shein, it is that you get two clothing pieces. Like, you can mix and match, you can wear it however you want. You wear it like this, how they give, or you can like just wear it with something else. It is completely up to you. So guys, now let's take out another thing. Okay, so here is another thing. Another clothing item. Don't worry, there are accessories inside, coming out soon. Okay, so this is another cord set. Like you can see, it's a top. It's a one shoulder top, if you guys can notice. It's a one shoulder top like this, sorry. And it's pretty and nice. It is black, material is nice and soft, but I thought something will be more clinging to the body, but it is nice. It is kind of flowy. So that you can again wear this for the summers, you won't feel like hot or suffocated or sweaty. It's nice. And I like the sleeve part. You can see over here, this little gathers they have given on the sleeves. They are so cute. Now let me check out the pant. I love this color, guys. If you all have following me on Instagram, if y'all are not following, follow me right away. I'll leave my handle here. If y'all are following me on Instagram, you will know how much I love such bright colors. Like you can see, it's a pretty pant. Comes with this paper bag waist. It's nice. It has a little stretch in it. The material has a little stretch, not very stretchy. So please be careful while ordering. And I always suggest you guys go a size up when you're ordering from Shein, so that you won't be disappointed. If it's a little loose, you can actually fix it. But whereas if it's something is tight, then you have to return it and all. It's kind of a headache. So let's get started. We'll try it on. Okay guys, so this cord set is amazing. I love this combination. The color of the pants are so vibrant. I love this rust color. The black and the rust goes so well. This is a very cute top with it. Material is nice and soft again, and it's not very short, or maybe my height isn't like very great. I'm not too tall, so it's not pretty short for me. It's a crop top actually, and if you want a little skin to be shown, you can always tuck it in your bra. Like if you just tuck it in, the little waist portion has been seen. But I love this. You can even wear it a little low waist, but then the pants are a little long for me. So yeah guys, this is so cute. You can see the back as well. It comes with this one shoulder, a nice chunky necklace, or a nice layered jewelry. You look so amazing with this, guys. Do give this a try. And yes, it's a big thumbs up again. Material is nice and soft. Pants have a little stretch. It's not very stretchy, but yes, they do have some stretch. The top is very nice and soft. I like the material. You can again pair it up with any top of your choice, or anything. You can pair this top with something else and this pants with something else. It's completely up to you. But it looks so chic and classy. I love it.
Okay, I loved, loved, loved those co-ord sets. They are so cute. I can actually wear that top with so many different things. Like I can wear it with the sari or with the lehenga. I can style it up or with my different skirts or another type of pant. And that pant, I can wear it with so many other tops. So guys, let's see what is next. Okay. So this is what came out next from my box. Okay. It is another bag from Shein. A pretty summer bag. Like you can see this design detailing. It is so cute. And I love this cute colorful ruffles over here. Let me show you inside. You can see guys, it is super spacious. You can see it comes with a zip again so that you don't drop any of your things. Like there is a zip over here. And that space, just look at this space. It is so good. And if you all are a mommy, this is something perfect. See, the zip is nice and smooth. It is so good. Like, you just put it on and you're perfect to go. Actually, for your beach parties, your pool parties and stuff, also, these bags look so trendy. Wear a bikini, a cover up, take this bag. Girl, you're sorted. So, yes, this is another pretty bag. I guess this comes in two colors. I'm not sure, but whatever it is, prices and links, everything will be in the description box below. So guys, do check them out. Okay, so next is, okay, so another clothing item. Let's get into it. Something floral. Okay, so this is something I was actually waiting for. It's a pretty floral skirt, like you guys can see. So let's try it on. I'm super excited to try it on. It comes with this nice box pleats, like you can see. There are nice pleats around. This is so pretty. You can wear this for falls, your summers, your springs, your winters, for everything. They look so cute. Let me check out for the length. Length also looks fine. So I'm super excited to try this on. Okay guys, this skirt is so pretty. Yay, you can see. It comes with this pretty box pleats. The length is perfect. I'm someone who likes skirts of this length. A little short is also okay with me, but I'm not a fan of the mid-length skirts. This is perfect. It is nice and flowy, and this top I'm wearing it with is the co-ord set top. It looks so cute with this. You can see the material is nice. The little waist has been seen. If you all don't want your waist to be seen, you all can wear a tee inside and tuck it in. But I like this part. Like it looks so cute with this top. I love this combination better with the than the co-ord combination. Yes, this is a pretty, pretty thing, guys. I love it. Yeah, do check the skirt out. Links are in the description box below. Prices are mentioned on the screen and my size as well. So if you guys like this skirt, do pick this skirt. It is so pretty. It's a big thumbs up. This has to be one of my favorites from the clothing thing. Okay, so that was such a cute skirt. One of my favorites in the current clothing. Actually, this time I liked everything apart and from those pants. They're because little tight, but I love stripes, you know. And someone like me who are heavier on the thighs, do wear stripes. You'll look tall and your waist and thighs look slimmer. Remember that. Okay, so next item is, okay, so this is another bag. See guys, it is all sealed and opening up in front of you. Okay, look at the number of packing they do. It is so good. And am I the only one who love to open things? If you are the one, let me know in the comment section below. Okay. Look at this beauty. Look at it. These are so in trend. It comes in a nice croc leather pattern. Let me open it up. Okay, it's with a double thing. Another packing inside. Oh, lovely. It comes with this crystal chain. Guys, look at this. This is such a pretty chain. I would love to use this bag with this chain, man. This is so, so, so pretty. And just look at the space inside. I thought when I actually saw this thing, I thought it would be pretty small. Something only itusa thing. But this is pretty good. I like this. The chain is nice. Everything is cool. This is so good. Yes, I love this. You can actually use this bag like throughout the year. It is not only for summers or for fall or anything. It is so cute. And this is so in trend nowadays. You just hold this small bag and you're sorted. And actually you can keep a lot of stuff in this. It's a lot of space inside. So yeah, this is so cute. So let's check out what is next. Okay. So here is another bag. Yes, it's a bag. Yes, it's a bag. Let me open it up. Wow, look at this. It came in an outer cover. Again, it is put up in a nice cloth bag so that your item is not damaged.
And look at this beauty. Look at it. How elegant it is. It is so soft. The material is lovely. And this quilt pattern is so cute. Let's open it up. Okay. Look at this. I love my slings when they have this portion. You know, when you just put it on your shoulder, this don't slip down. Whereas it's the only chain bags if you all are picking, they tend to slip down. You have to keep holding them and all. It gets a little uncomfortable for a person like me. Okay, so let me show you inside. See, it comes in two compartments, and there's a zip over here so that you can keep your cash or your cards. And this is pretty deeper. You can keep a lot of stuff inside. And here you can keep a lot of your makeup and stuff. I am loving this thing. Actually, this has to be my favorite from the lot, man. This has to be my favorite. Just look at it. The chain part is so elegant. It gives you a nice YSL look, you know. You can say it's a little mini dupe for a YSL bag. It looks so pretty. Just look at this beauty. I don't love it. It's so soft. I love such soft quilted bags, you know. They are so comfortable. Like if you're shopping all day long or if you're out with your friends, this actually can be used for your offices as well. It is so cute. I love it. It's a big thumbs up. Guys, do check out this bag. Anyways, the link will be in the description box below, but you have to check this bag out. It is so cute. Okay, so let's not get carried away. Let's check out what else is there. There are more stuffs inside. I know the video is getting a little long, but yeah, please bear with me this time. Okay, so now there are a lot of accessories inside. Like you can see, these are a cute pearl hoops. I am someone who loves pearl jewelry, and pearl and hoops together, so they are everything for me. Okay, so this is how the jewelry looks. You can see they look so elegant, and if I put them on, they are going to look super pretty, especially with the white cord set. So this is going to look bomb. It's going to look so amazing. So I'm not trying on the jewelry for you guys, but a lookbook is coming out pretty soon. In that you can see how everything looks on me, so that you can judge and pick it for yourself. So okay, this was the first set of jewelry. Okay, so then we have this thing. It's a chain, layered chain, coin chain set. Let me open it up. Okay, so you open it up from here. Okay, so this is how this jewelry looks. It's a pretty thing. You can actually wear it with so many different things, guys. And if you all are like thinking, if you buy such jewelries, you can only wear it with your Western outfits, it won't go with your Indian outfits and all, you guys are wrong. You can wear it, like style it with so many different things. With your skirt wala traditional outfits, even with your nice kurtis, high neck kurtis and all, you can style these. These are kind of tangled right now, but yeah, my lookbook is coming up, so you guys can see. It is so pretty. These coins are pretty heavy. They are not like light ones. Like you can see. You can see them. They are not like those light ones, like you wear it once and it like goes off, it will break off or nothing like that. This is so good. Okay, so now next, let's see what is it. Okay, so there is another chain thing. You can see it is like opened up a bit from here. Let me take it out. This was an easy task because it was open from the side. I could pull it out. Okay, so you guys can see it's a kind of a choker kind of a thing. It is going to sit like right around your neck, and I love such pieces, you know, which sits right around my neck. And you see how elegant it looks. Actually, it looks a little lighter because of the lights, but yeah, it is perfect. I'm telling you guys, do watch my lookbook. My previous lookbook I'm going to tag over here. My previous Shein haul videos and review videos also will be tagged in the video. Click on the I button on the top and you will find everything. Okay, so next, there are quite a few stuff inside. Okay, so this was something which I'm super excited to check it out, but I wanted to do it with you guys. I didn't want to open it, get carried away and open it yesterday itself. Okay, look at this beauty. How many of you love it? Let me know in the comment section below. It is a super pretty statement necklace, guys. Just look at it. And these are not sharp. This is what was my concern, that what if these edges are sharp, but they are not. This is beautiful. This is absolutely stunning, and this is lightweight. So if someone like me who don't like to wear jewelry, those are heavy, this is perfect. It's a very lightweight necklace. It looks so elegant and pretty. Do try this out. Do check this out with Shein. Okay. So another thing with pearls. Like as I told you guys, I love pearls, and here it is. These are another dangling piece of pearl jewelry for me. Okay, guys. So here it goes. These are so pretty. Look at them. They're like, wow. I love such jewelry. I'm someone, sometimes I like to wear only such heavy earrings and nothing in my neck.
But yeah, these are perfect for those occasions. Again, I'm telling you guys, follow me on Instagram. Those who are not following me, to see how I style everything. And my lookbook is coming up super soon. Stay tuned. Okay, so this is another pair of earrings. Like you can see, these are so pretty, nice and floral ones. If you guys can see, they are so cute. I love these. I'm someone who loves such earrings, you know, something different. Sometimes I'm a person who likes to wear only studs. Sometimes I like to wear all such things. Like, it all depends on the place where I'm going, the mood which I'm in. Yes, these are so cute. Okay, so there's another piece of earring over here. So yes, I ordered quite a few earrings. They sent me these things. So, and guys, as like you think, because, oh, oops, I dropped it. Okay. So this is what the earring looks like. I am a little disappointed with this piece. I thought it's going to be bigger in size and a little longer one, but these are pretty small. Looks elegant, but yeah, I was expecting something like three big coin earrings or something like that. But yeah, this is not something like that. But looks elegant, looks pretty, nice and small, very dainty. If you're someone who likes dainty jewelry, this is something for you guys. And last but not the least, there's another pair of earrings. Them out. Okay, at least I was hoping for this size of earring, the previous one, but that was a little smaller. It's okay, as far as it's good. You can see this is a textured jewelry. It has a lovely texture on it, and this is going to look super pretty on like almost everything. You can wear this with your dresses, your Indians, your Westerns, with any look. These earrings look so pretty, and they are so in trend right now. Do check out these earrings, guys. And yes, I am done with the box. So guys, that was all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. God, what am I saying? Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I love doing hauls for you guys. And if you guys enjoy watching hauls, do let me know in the comment section below. So it is so much fun to do these videos. And I love Shein. My coupon code is on the screen. So you get additional 15% off the code. There are two different codes. One is for US, UK, Canada people. And one is for Indians. So guys, please check out the codes accordingly and you all can use it. Because I got a few DMs saying my code isn't working. But no guys, they are working. There are people I have checked with who are able to use the code and do some shopping. So guys, you guys also get your hands on Shein, and there is a special sale going on. The summer sale. Do check it out. Do shop for yourself. And guys, that is all for today's video. Hope you guys loved it. Do let me know in the comment section below which is your favorite item from this time's box. Was it the clothing part, the accessory part, the bags? What was it? Do let me know. And guys, that is all. I'll see you super duper soon in my another video. Love you all. Bye-bye.